All right, here's 1674 Ocean Pearl. It's actually a horse sitting out here in the yard. The agent I came up here with called someone to check on the health of the horse. There's a pool area right over here. Very windy today. And you've got a backyard here and an outdoor shower. Now coming inside, you know, this place has been winterized, so it's not as neat as it usually would be. It's got the pool table here, got the water filtration system over here, and a water heater. There's some issues here. It's a little tired looking, guys. You could tell it rents real well. And I would be surprised that the owners didn't take a little better care, you know, of things like this. I don't know if you can see that, but it's a little tired. It needs a little TLC. Not bad. You know, little edges on a corner. This door is a little beat up, but it's mostly cosmetic. I would say all cosmetic. All right, you know, elements like these stairs are great. You know, wooden stairs. There's a front door entry. Just about have an ocean view from here. And the views upstairs are great. I'll show you when I get up there. I got wooden stairs here. As you come up from this level, of course, there's a hallway with a bedroom on this end. You got a closet in the hallway and a washer and dryer on this level right here. I'll show you this bedroom over here. These hardwood floors are all throughout. I think they're great. There's a king here. And right away, you see, you get a great view from this level. Check this out. Not bad. You know, the decks need some power washing. Decent electronics. This is a flat screen TV. And you got a dual sink bathroom over here. And got tile on the floors. Again, it's just a little tired. I think we need some interior paint in here, guys. Ordinary trim, which is fine. Ordinary doors, they're okay, you know. No panels on them, but it's pretty simply built, I would say. But there's an element of quality because of the floors and some other things. You'll see the great room space upstairs is fantastic. You got a tile here in this hallway bathroom. It's a full bath. You got a kiddie room, I would say, with a trundle bunk bed. And very wide deck on this level right here. And you can see the view. Now the beach access is straight down there. I'll step out and show you. There's no access by vehicles. They blocked it off because they don't want too many beach crossovers. Oh, that horse got up. So I guess she's okay. There she is. But the entrance from the beach is up this beach road here, up this road a little ways down, probably quarter mile. But the beach access is right there. This got hardy plank siding. I'll point out some areas that are, you know, just a little tired, but on the siding. But it's not breached, but needs some paint. I'll show you that upstairs. I think there's another bedroom over here, yeah, with a queen on it. I did notice that the leg was broken and it messed up the floor over here. Again, surface things. This house has a starkness about it. I mean, it needs some warming up. I would not let that deter you from examining this home. Again, it's got very good bones to it, but I think it just needs a little... It needs a little bit of something. It needs to be warmed up a little bit. But it's renting great. Here's a powder bathroom on this landing on the way upstairs. It's got a nice window here. And again, look at the views. They just get better and better. I'll bring you upstairs. And, you know, kitchen's good. Got a nice quality range. Dual refrigerators. You think about how many trips you might have to take to the pavement to get supplies. This would cut down on that. I'll back up into the kitchen, give you this view of the dining room, the bar, great room area. And you can see the views are fantastic. Again, this house just needs a little spiffing, in my opinion. It's got the hot tub out here. Got great views. Look at that. That's unbelievable. I mean, gosh, this is not bad at all. Got some more horses over there, if you can see them. Just look up at the space. You got nice high ceilings. You got a deck off of this side here, which has a grill outside here. And then you've got a view of the pool. The pool area is pretty good. The pool itself is not so large, but it's bigger than some real small ones I've seen. But when it comes down to lot coverage, it's probably about as much as they could get in there from what I was told. Okay, here's a dining room table. Again, it's just a little tired. I think this house just needs a little bit of attention and it could be much, much better. There's a room up here that's, you know, could be a card room or whatever, a card table or coffee table, whatever. And like as you might imagine, the views get even better up here. And I'll give you a view of the great room from here. You got kitchen. You know, you got the. I'll go down the stairs. You got the great room itself. And we've got another master bedroom over here, which has a queen in it, which I think could handle a king. You got a closet in the corner. Full bath here. With one sink. And then I wanted to point this out to you. You got the siding here in the north. You see the sand blasted the paint right off of it. And again, the decks could use some power washing. There's that horse that was laying down. I guess she was just tired. She seems to be okay. But that's it. 1674 Ocean Pearl. Good house. I think it just needs a little TLC. It's performing great, as we know. Like to get you guys out here and check it out.